Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the memory in the computer. Let's go to our computer and we're going to run a program called RAMDef, which is short for RAM defrag. Just pull up your internet browser and do a search for RAMDef, R-A-M-D-E-F. And you'll find in your search engine results a site where you can download this program. After you have it downloaded, let's run it. It's going to tell you it's the first time that you've run this program, and would you like to customize the options in it? I'm just going to say no. And the screen that appears is showing us our available memory, as well as the used memory and total memory that we have available. As you can see, I have only 553 megabytes currently of available memory. What this program is going to do is kind of go through every bit of my memory and defrag it and try to reclaim some memory that's used by programs that have been closed. So let's just click on Start. And now that it's done, you can see that I have 635 megabytes of available memory, which is quite a bit more than I had before. Now, if you want to do an absolute reset of the memory in your computer, you just have to restart it. Click on your Start button, and over here by this little lock icon, there's an arrow. If you'll move over that arrow and click on Restart, that will cause your computer to shut all the way down and then come all the way back up, which effectively resets your memory. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to reset the memory in a computer.